Okay, I'm going to do a little quick tour of my first little garden, and I'm a complete amateur, so be nice. I have a little tomato there that's struggling, my little watermelons growing pretty good. This cherry tomato got some little baby tomatoes on there. Try to get a better view up there. And it's really tall. I got some wildflowers up in it. My green onion. My little fennel is coming up in spots here and there. Another tomato plant. Purple tomatillos that have germinated from outside. Oh, this poor watermelon, I don't know if it's gonna make it. Got some peas, more peas. I think that's straight neck squash. This is cantaloupe. And then my dead serrano pepper, banana pepper, some wax beans, habaneros, jalapenos, ooh, poor little, what is that, Brussels sprouts, Hungarian yellow wax peppers, muncher cucumbers, those are sugar peas. The other ones seem to be growing pretty good, so I decided to plant some more. Got some flowers, those are bachelor buttons and marigolds. Some little suckers that I tore off, snipped off and planted. They're doing pretty good. More beans, chives, spearmint, chives. All my starts from inside. Some wildflowers. Some Cherokee wax beans. Zucchini. Dill. Cilantro, parsley, chives, microgreens, lavender, bee balm, spearmint, more microgreens, oregano, chocolate mint, spearmint. Back there, I think that's beets and cabbage. And some peas in there. More marigolds. Some kind of peppers. I forgot. Tender green beans and peas. Peas. Blue lake. Zinnias. Wildflower mix. I forgot what that is. But I think it is some kind of squash. This is peppers, beans, and my strawberry thing. I don't know. I hope they germinate. I'm trying to experiment with germinating some stuff outside, but overall, it's doing pretty good. I'm proud of myself for the first time. Okay, bye now.